The Texas Rattlesnake looks ready to hunt.
Now buckle up, we are about to see a fight.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Stone Cold Steve Austin is the antithesis of everything Bret the Hitman Hart stands for. The excellence of execution is here.
And his opponent, representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
This is a man called the most credible WWE champion of all time.
Yeah, here's what I respect immensely about Bret the Hitman Hart. This is a man who always stuck by his principles, even if they were unpopular at the time.
The excellence of execution has arrived.
Expect this to get out of hand. The referee, members of the WWE Universe, this announce team, everyone better be ready to move because the fight can go anywhere.
Bret Hart has had enough of Stone Cold Steve Austin spitting in his face, disrespecting tradition, and trying to flush the Hart name down the toilet. The Hitman feels the time has come to excellently execute the Texas.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And the referee stops the count before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Oh, an axe handle.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Knee right to the gut. This could be it. Cover.
Now Austin still alive. A truly impressive kick out this late.
No way!
Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, and we just saw some serious odds.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to do everything he can to intimidate Bret Hart. This is a matchup where anything can happen.
Well, that's true, but I think both superstars would prefer to keep the battle on the ground as opposed to climbing to the high red district and throwing caution to the wind.
Stone Cold Steve Austin likes to ignite chaos and wild brawls. Bret Hart is the excellence of execution. He is methodical and knows the best move to use in any situation.
And the Hitman is a master of in-ring psychology, so while his holds put Steve Austin in physical pain, they also take a severe mental toll on the Rattlesnake.
Back suplex!
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker! Call the dentist!
Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Hammer away with the right hand! Catches the kick.
An agile escape.
Competitors showing how well they know one another.
He manages to escape it.
Close line! Bottom uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth. Steve Austin starting to look a little dazed.
Great counter, impressive.
The excellence of execution, looking to cinch it in. Can he turn his opponent over? Yes!
Sharp two reply.
Stone Cold!
Gonna tap!
Wait a minute! What a counter!
DDT!
Into the pin attempt. Two count, near fall for the Hitman.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Hits him with the counter.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
He thinks he has it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Nice counter by Austin.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Hitman never saw that coming.
This is troublesome for Hitman. Shoulders down.
Oh, he's still alive.
The Hitman's heart beats on. We are looking at the tenacity it takes to be the best.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, Austin always wanted to make a statement with offense like that.
This is unreal, Byron. I can't believe this match is still going on.
Stone Cold and the Hitman must be beside themselves. What will it take to keep the other man down? This is truly awesome.
Just can't stop this attack.
The Hitman is showing some vulnerabilities in his game.
Uh-oh. Jumping suplex released. The Hitman looking to really get this one going now.
Submission maneuver coming.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Into the tournament.
Kick. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Still be careful, a rattlesnake cornered is at its most dangerous.
Great awareness from Austin.
What a touch. Down to Odin
and a double axe handle smash.
To giving up now.
And you've got to wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold or if he stays the course.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Ah, oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
Austin launching fury and fire at the Hitman.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Four. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Four. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
This one might be headed ringside.
The Texas Rattlesnake rallying the people to his side.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
My goodness!
And then look at that! And did you hear the impact of that? Turns it around.
Overhand connects. Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out.
Deposited across the barricade. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on. Got to get back in the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Inverted atomic drop. Three.
Austin getting in his opponent's face. I don't think the sensors would like the venom that's coming out of the Rattlesnake's mouth right now.
Big clothesline. Bret lining him up from the top turnbuckle. Blast off.
Can the Hitman defang a Texas Rattlesnake? Bret Hart looking to put this thing away.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter.
Hart wins. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Bret the Hitman.
The Hitman took it to the Texas Rattlesnake tonight.